Greetings, humans. Spinning Matt is here with the next episode of the Long Dark Whiteout Challenge. Thanks for joining me. So we're in a coastal house. We're not at full health, but we're at 97, which is okay. And how much we carry in 96 pounds. Do not have a rifle. So, we did indeed want to scamper off to the Quonset and drop this stuff off. We spent the night resting up and healing. 95, 98. All this is a-okay for the time being. So I could technically just leave some stuff here. It's not that far away. And give me enough to sprint. We're at 96. We have to drop quite a bit, actually. Should drop the wood. So let's peek outside. I'm scared. Definitely hearing some wolf type thing. Oh man. A wolf. Don't really see a good way back. Just wondering if I can flank. Seriously frightened. Better not have two. He was like in my butt. Hmm. don't actually think there's a back way out here. He's gonna be right outside that door. Yeah, I guess we're gonna pass some time. He's close by. This is tough. Sucks. Sure.
Walk with this much gear.
Please let me in, please let me in, please let me in. Thank you. Alright. Wow. That was quite an adventure. Now it's time to put stuff away. So, I already think we have all of our matches that we need. Let's see if there is any food here. There it is.
I might have to drop some gear. Carry this load for much longer.
True. Alrighty, decent ski jacket. Alright, and this will be all food. Let's sort it. Check in on where we're at. Got 3 days of food. We need wood. Lots of wood. Wood, sticks. We got our tinder. Bandages. Okay. Bandages. Let's make up some 10 bandages. And a hatchet. There is some stuff to break up in here, actually. Wow. That took a few calories. Anything else in here wood-wise? Nothing else with which to make some reclaimed wood. So let's make sure I didn't put anything in there. Nope, nothing on the floor either. Alright, this one is pretty much full, actually. Stuff. Need food, need hardwood. Definitely need to find a hatchet. Need to find that rifle. Rifle, hatchet. I guess we can go ahead and do water stuff. No reason not to, I suppose.
Well, that didn't work.
Let's keep cracking at it.
Come on. Why didn't that work?
Why didn't that work? Come on, little fire.
Horse.
Getting hungry. But that is going to be a good place to end this episode. If you enjoyed The Long Dark or would like to see more on this channel, it does help me out a lot when you like the videos that you watch, subscribe to the channel, share with a friend, and I hope that you join me next time. That is going to be all for now. Spinning Maps out. Namaste.